Well, hello, welcome to the channel. Got a new microphone, so hopefully this will be all good. Anyway, today I'm going to try something a bit different from Bloodborne and Fortnite. We're going to try a game called House Flipper. So, let's go. I have played this game before, and yeah, I'm a little bit addicted to it. I think on my other profile I've put about 24 hours into it. But I really enjoy it, so I'm hoping you guys will enjoy the videos. Alright, hello, welcome to House Flipper. This game will allow you to buy, renovate, decorate and sell houses. For now, however, you need to be content with this shack that you can call your office and the laptop that is your command center. Right, so this is where you live. This is where you start. Lovely, lovely, lovely. Get rid of all this. And yeah, there you go. There's your bed. There's your laptop. That allows you to switch between jobs, buy houses. I'll come back to that in a minute. House tour first. There's your bathroom, look. Oh, yummy. Lovely. There's a thing I don't understand about this game. All the welcome mats are on the inside of the house. Well, you'd think it'll be outside, so when someone comes to see you. So, that's to clean this up a little bit. I'm not going to worry too much about it. Get rid of this. It's gone. Boom, gone. I think that's pretty much all you can do in here. I mean, you can move things around. But we'll go crack on the first job. So, mail. So, ex-boyfriend style radiator. Obviously. I'd like to hire your company to put my house in order. I know from photos based on FaceSpam that my ex-boyfriend broke into my house, made a huge mess, stole the radiator, as you do. It is possible that some of the things are missing too. Please clean up the house and replace missing appliances. I would ask you not to inform the police about the whole matter. I will settle it myself with my ex-boyfriend after returning from a business trip. So, let's go to Sarah Lewis's house. As you can see, he's made a bit of a mess. I don't know if it's just me, but stealing radiators, it's not the sort of thing I do when you break up with someone. But each to their own. Ah, congratulations, you unlocked a new tool. From now on you'll be able to clean the dirty stuff with this mop. I'll let you know now, if you go there, got your perks. So different cleaning perks, different painting perks, different handyman perks, demolition, building and negotiation perks. So, like, if you're cleaning perks, everything you clean, you get points. It's like Bloodborne, you know. If your blood echoes, you build them up, you level up. Same thing. Yeah, it does start off really slow, but as you upgrade, you can do things a lot quicker. So just removing all the trash. I say it's a counter on the right. It tells you the percent is what's done. So I've still got 50% more trash. So I think, like, her ex-boyfriend was a dick. He just, like, she's just crapped everywhere. He must have really hated her. That's all I can say. Alright, so that's all the trash and clean. clean all the poo. Even pooed in the sink. So, he must have ate her. So there you go, unlocked a new perk. It's cleaning, so we're going to go for mops. So I'll go for the three mops first. Which makes things a lot quicker. Let's see. If you can notice, but yeah, it's already quicker. A bit more dirt somewhere. On the mat, on the doormat that's inside. Nope. Where is it? Ah, there it is, behind the TV. So that's room almost done, just got to fit the radiator. A good thing about doing jobs as well, you get a taskbar. Or you can just click on things. And then you get to assembling. Now if you back out of it, it leaks everywhere, which is pretty cool. There we go, that's that done. And it's cleaned dirt. Boom. So that's one room done. Bedroom now. Quick clean. Clean. If only it was this easy, eh? That done, and then now bathroom. And we are done. €655. Now the reason I've got it set to euros is I'm still trying to get the trophy. To think, I can't remember it's called, but you have to have like €1 million in your bank. So now if you wanted to, you can just clean up a little bit. I don't know what the chainsaw's for though, because you can't chop trees down. That's how you wash your plates, get a brush. Right. So next job, we'll do cleaning the garage. Hello, we need to clean the garage. Please throw away all the boxes, trash and old tyres. Please don't forget to clean the window too. It's better not to touch the tools though. My husband doesn't like when someone moves them. Let's go to Caroline Smith's house then. And this level is good for two trophies. There's one where you have to do the job in under 60 seconds. Once you've got all your cleaning perks upgraded to max, come back here, you can do it really quickly. And then the other trophy is, I think it's called Do You Even Lift? I'll show you how to do that quickly. Bear in mind I've already got them so they won't pop up. So yeah, Do You Even Lift? Hold R2, hit the car up. That's it, that'll be your trophy if you want it. Go into the garage. Right, let's get going. Get rid of all this crap. But I don't know if this tool upgrades automatically. Yeah, it does upgrade though, so you can clean windows quicker. And you put. Yeah, you get points for just removing trash as well, and that goes towards your cleaning perks. So we're going to go through the mop. Better mop now. That's all the trash done. Just chuck these out of the way. Cleaning. There you go, a better mop. See, it's much quicker. Nice and easy. Yeah, when you've got everything upgraded, you can do this really quick. And that's it, that's that job done. Leave your bikes out here. Imagine coming back and it's like guys just left the bikes out. So not to touch the tools. Get into the house. Where's your tools, man? I'm in the kitchen. Yeah. I can't get out of the house. That's quite the back. Right, yeah, so that's job done. I love the music to this game as well. It's just chilling. Yeah, if you've got your own photos as well, you can upload them and make like pictures you can hang on the wall. Right, I think I'll leave it there for now. I just want to see what people think, get the reactions. But yeah, if you like it, you can buy the houses and you do them up and sell them for profit. And if you've actually got if you find a Breaking Bad, that is the Breaking Bad house there. And there's also one on the moon, so I've not unlocked the ones yet on my other profile, so it'll be cool to try them out of you all. But yeah, let me know in the comments if you want me to carry on. Don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel, and hopefully I'll catch you in the next video. Alright, peace. Somewhere.